Know, O Prince, that between the years when the oceans drank Atlantis and the gleaming cities, and the years of the rise of the sons of Arias, there was an age undreamed of, when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world like blue mantles beneath the stars. Nemedia, Orphir, Brythunia, Hyperborea, Samora with its dark-haired women and towers of spider-haunted mystery, Singara with its chivalry, Koth that bordered on the pastoral lands of Shem, Stygia with its shadow guarding tombs, Hyrcania whose riders wore steel and silk and gold. But the proudest kingdom of the world was Aquilonia, reigning supreme in the dreaming west. Hither came Conan, the Sumerian, black-haired, sullen-eyed, sword in hand. A thief, a reaver, a slayer, with gigantic melancholies and gigantic mirth, to tread the jewel thrones of the earth under his sandaled feet. Enter the Hyborian Age!
Dark lands belong. trumpet blast, the cry of the lion's cage shall blast. The trap, the lion on shadows slain. He waited his lips with an iron chain. The cry aloud in the trumpet blast, the cry of the lion's cage shall blast. The trap, the lion on shadows slain. He waited his lips with an iron chain. Roar to the cities of the river and plain. If ever the lion starts again.
I made my way to a city where priestcraft reigned. Young the river Styx, I saw the black wall standing tall. Watched by the great towers glaring down from the sky. Made my way into the darkest of temples. Nothing but a broadsword at my side. There in the darkness echo the screams of a woman I hid. And oh, what horrors there pierced my heart with dread.
Captives had knelt by the hundreds during festivals to have their heads hacked off by the priest king in honor of Set, the serpent god of Stygia.
forth from beyond their darkest pit. And there beyond the virgin's cries, hear the serpent gone away.
We'll be right back. king, the god of darkness. As you the one, the skin world, is your return complete at last. As you the one, the seventh king, the god.